This is turning into it's too much drama going on for no damn reason. Hey, what's up, you guys? So today is a really big day. We are playing against a D1 soccer team here at Charlotte. We are playing against the University of North Carolina. We played against them twice before, but we actually lost both of our games, and they're hosting us for the third time. Hopefully, we will get that W. We've had some ref issues the last couple games, and hopefully we won't encounter such issues, because let me tell you, your boy is not ready for any ref problems like last time. Anyways, the weather is pretty chilly right now. It's about 9 degrees Celsius, 49 degrees Fahrenheit. It is really, really chilly. I'm cold right now. And the game's gonna be at night, so hopefully we'll warm up by then, because you know what I mean? I come from the desert conditions. We're not used to this weather. Right now I'm about to go get myself a quick haircut before the game, and then head out to Field 13, where our next game is gonna be at. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit.
Busted my thumb, bro. I had to get my revenge.
It's your payback time.
We're gonna win this game.
Said, I want to play here. Mm-hmm.
Son, I got you, bro. Hey, ref, on a scale of 1 to 10, how cold are you right now?
7.
4?
5.
Let me tell you guys, it's pretty chilly over here, man.
Давай, команда, мы выиграем. Надо лучше играть, но мы выиграем. Мы все равно здесь, мы можем выиграть. Давайте.
Kick it with the feet that mama gave you, man. Come on.
Okay, les gars. On a gagné ce match. On n'est pas venu ici pour perdre. Okay. Allez.
Lay, they should be so
weird. What the f***? Hey! No! Hey, let's move!
Like I talked earlier today about our ref issues, bro. Tell us, what just happened today?
I don't know how much the petty ref, bro.
Two penalties.
How much you need?
Cheating.
I got the bang.
Cheating.
I don't want to talk.
6-1, we lost. But I'm going to blame at least four of the goals on the ref.
Honestly, look, bro. If you want to play, you're gonna have to show up to practice or something like that, because you can't just show up and then be like, "Yo, put me in and everything." I let myself not play no more because I wanted to be fair with everyone. Honestly, feel me? We practice for a reason, to get better, right? And what happens when you don't show up to practice? We don't know how you play, or we don't know how we play with each other. That's serious. I'm not joking. That's happened to me somewhere else. Feel me? Right. Can't be losing our head like that once again. We really can't. We had a bad day. Everyone had a bad day. I had a bad day. All right.
6-1. We did act badly. We did get two red cards at the end of the game. The score was 5-1. They scored another goal when I was in. So we're going to eat.
Yeah, I was thinking about that.
Let's go. Yo, Samba, let's go eat, bro.
In what?
Hell no. I don't know, let's celebrate. Celebrate what?